Hey guys, Andy with you for another video, taking a look at the Google Doodle, the Les Paul thing, and been quite popular, so I thought I'd dig into it a little bit further so I can show you guys what notes basically line up with what numbers when you use them on the keyboard here. So I've put them there on the screen. We've basically got a G major scale. We've got G, A, B, C, D, E, F sharp, G, and then we get an extra two on top for 9 and 0. We just start the scale again. So we go from G on the 8, then A, B again. So you get basically an octave and a little bit more. So if you wanted to play that as a minor scale, getting into theory a little bit, the relative minor of G is E minor. So if you wanted to play something in a minor key, we would be starting on the 6th note. So for that, we'd get an E minor scale going E, F sharp, G, A, B. And then once we get to 0, we sort of have to jump back to our 4 for our C. So we have to skip down an octave. C, D, E, back to the 6th. Or G major. Happy. There it is. So you can find your way around with that. What I'll do in the next video is I'll show you how you can make out some chords as well. But that just gives you a quick run through what notes are what and can hopefully help you piece things together a little bit easier rather than just using your ears. Knowing basically that your home base is your G note, and that's going to be your 1, and you're also getting the same note. Oh. Yes, 1 and 8 are your G notes. So that's where you can sort of fall back to again and again. All right, I'll catch you on the next video where we take a look at chords. Hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. Plenty of guitar, real guitar lessons as well as these ones as well. Okay, catch you for more soon.